Okay. My trailer has just got moved to its spot, but unfortunately it has suffered a little bit of damage. Nothing serious, but it's repairable, but another repair that it shouldn't have needed, but sometimes those things just happen. Okay, here it is in its spot now. Finally. But here's the damage it suffered. Not quite sure how that happened. But it tore the plywood. And, well, as you can see, it tore the tin. But it didn't tear the stud, so that's the important thing. So now I just have to see what needs to be done about it. Just got moved into its spot probably not even half an hour ago, 20 minutes for if it was even 20 minutes ago. It's now in its spot. But now that's got to be repaired. But this side has to be repaired somewhat anyway, so and over here the tin came, like, it's overlapped here, and for some reason it right here it came, it's supposed to be. Oh well, that's to be dealt with. This spot needs some work anyway. There's some rot in this area. So it's all can all be repaired. It's just something that, you know, I mean, accidents just happen. I mean, but this is, see what, you have to push the tin back under there somehow, I guess. And I didn't see this before. It had a cool construction sticker on this side. I'm gonna try to find some. We'll see how much of the tin has to come off. And well, it's kind of shitty that that hole got torn in it, but accidents just happened, or just happen, and what can you do? Wasn't looking forward to more repairs, but well, shit happens. Yeah, well, this happened, well, this is like it when I bought it. It's rotted there too. Yeah, see, I just pulled my finger right through it. It's rotted right into the stud, but we'll see what my cousin thinks needs to be done about that. It's a fixer-upper. But, oh well. I don't mind that it's a fixer-upper. And the TV did okay, we just laid it on its side. I think some stuff got banged around in the other rooms, but nothing. Well, it's in its spot now, so now I guess we can start the repair process. Or I should say my cousin or whoever, what other relative I hire can, I don't know, start this winter, but start the repair process on it. Oops. Yeah, it's sitting at a bit of an angle, but that should be okay. I know much can be done about it anyway. So, there it is before... before repairs, I guess. It's an old bugger, but it's all right with me. Oh well, accidents just happen. It's, but like I said, the thing needs repairs anyway, so not the end of the world, I suppose. Well, there it is. Okay, just a quick update on the camper here. I've been working here a little bit here and there while I've been feeding the dogs. I'm trying to do this video quick because I found out this camper don't like the cold. So it's about 9:25 a.m. on March 20th, 2013. Started taking apart these shelves. Well, they're coming. Pain in the ass. Some of the screws are being a pain in the ass, but I want to try and do what I can myself. Some glass, a little sheet of glass down there I have to get rid of. But I don't think it'll show up very good with this camera. But there's stuff in there. Stuff down there that came from it, the brackets and the screws. Here's some of the boards.
they turned off some auto thing on this camera that, I don't know what it is, to try to get some more battery life. I don't know if it'll work, but this thing's from 89, from what I can tell, and I think it's still the original battery. This thing could crap out at any time because I found out it doesn't like cold. And here's the wood and stuff from it in here. Some of this wood, this is part of a cupboard that was in the trailer, but there's the wood and stuff. Those shelves are coming, slow but sure. I think sometimes it's going to be a pain. Some of the screws I just can't get, but there it is. There's an update, I guess.